Most business owners don't understand the impact that growth in their business has on their profitability. Now, what I've got up here is just a simple little chart. On this axis, we've got business profit. Down here, we've got revenue. Now, as businesses' revenues grow, what happens is you reach a tipping point where your profit maximizes at a certain point. Then what happens is as you get bigger and you move across the revenue thing here, your profitability stabilizes and flatlines. And that's because, you know, there's bottlenecks that happen, there's problems with IT, there's problems with staff, you just don't have enough scale to continue to maximize your profit at that point. Then what actually happens is you actually reach another tipping point where your profit goes down. And that's because when you get to a certain scale, you have to reinvest back into your business. So you have to employ more people, you have to buy more equipment, you have to move to a bigger premises, you have to invest in IT. And these profit dips happen at various points of revenue along the growth chart. And what's really important to understand is you need to know what those numbers are in your individual businesses. And they're going to be different for everybody. I know in my business that those triggers come at around $1 million, $4 million, $10 million, $25 million. I know that's where our bottlenecks come at key points. You need to understand what they look like in your business so that you can come up with strategies, or so we can identify strategies to get across that chasm. How can we quickly grow our revenue from here to here so that you don't lose out on your profit? Now, that might be an acquisition, it might be a marketing plan, it could be various other things, but we need to come up with strategies to get across that gap as quickly as possible.